I'm Steve Dotto. Today I want to talk to you about fishing. Not the sort of fishing that I like with trout and rods and enjoying nature. No. But the sort of phishing attacks with a PH that come into your email from nefarious folk who are trying to steal stuff from us or put us in compromising positions. And I've noticed, maybe not an increase, but I've noticed that the sophistication of these phishing attacks is, it seems to be on the rise, as is evidenced by this one that I just received in the last few days. LinkedIn is a trusted brand, although they have been under a little bit of stress lately from various areas. But I receive regular LinkedIn updates that look just like this. And here's a completely legitimate LinkedIn update based on a post that I put from somebody I know about people I know. This is completely legitimate coming in. But this email that I received also today is not quite as legitimate. It looks similar. And it says, I've now connected with Prudence Shook. Now, we all get, you know, connected emails from LinkedIn when we connect with people and we get updates on them. So it seems very close to the sort of missive that we're used to receiving. But this is actually a phishing attack. If I was to click on this LinkedIn logo here or this one over here, I would be in a world of hurt because I would be going to having either something installed in my system or I'd be going to a website which I don't want to go to. Now, typically speaking, most phishing attacks will come from trusted sources like a LinkedIn or your bank. They'll include a little bit of information to encourage you to click on a link. That information might be there's a problem with your password. Click here to reset your password and check it. If you click there, you're going to be brought into a website that looks like the landing page of your bank, but is in fact not. And when you enter your account information, that information will be then captured by the bad guys. Now, you might never know that because they might pass you straight through on into your account. So you might be completely oblivious to the fact that somebody now has all of your account information. As you can imagine, that would be a very bad scenario. Now, they always try and come from a trusted source. So here is the best possible defense one can have against phishing attacks. Never click on a link in an email to go to any of your trusted services. Instead, always navigate through your own web browser. Use your own, type in the URL yourself or use your bookmarks and navigate in through your web browser manually yourself. And with this one here, I thought, well, maybe there's a problem in LinkedIn where I'm actually, this person is actually now my friend, and I'm going to go check to see if they're actually connected to me. So I went into my LinkedIn account and I started to type in the word Prudence, and indeed, I don't know anybody named Prudence. I don't think I know anybody even from Argentina. So it is a complete phishing attack. And when I mention that they actually try and use trusted services, sometimes even more is better. Here's one that I received a little bit earlier that gives us not one, but two trusted services, not just LinkedIn, but also UPS. If one is good, two must be better. They're hoping to catch or somebody that's trying to track something or is expecting a shipment and asking me to install this zip file here or click on this zip file here, which of course would probably put me in a world of hurt. So I'm not going to do that. The message here is it's not that LinkedIn is doing anything wrong because it's not their fault that these attacks are coming mimicking their service. In fact, it's our responsibility to ultimately recognize them when they come, these attacks when they come in. And even if there's a chance that we don't recognize it, just by following good security procedures, by only entering websites through our own web browser, we can defeat most of these long before they cause us any trouble. I hope you found this useful. I'm Steve Dotto.